Disconnect all the cables from back of the computer. Then press and hold the power button for 20 seconds. It will release the static charge which is in your computer. You can release the button after 20 seconds and then reconnect all the cables as they are connected before. So this is the power drain process. Now you can start your computer. If you like our video, so please share, like and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.